The Charmaine Role here in our continued series of unsung heroes. I have here with me the big Chase. Chase!
Yes.
Man, listen, tell us how long you've been doing this thing called John Canoe.
Boy, I've been doing this thing. I think I've been around for, man, they're still mixing flower pop.
Oh my God. Throw some years at me, man. Well, slap boy, my back. Slap my back.
Man, I've been, boy, they did 24 in the valley.
Woo!
And now being the prodigal from inception.
Wow.
We are now moving into our 15th year, actually, believe it or not.
Wow.
So,
wow.
Boy, that's a long time.
So what exactly do you do in the Prodigals organization?
Well, I do everything, to tell you the truth. I came up in Junkanoo. When I first started with Wally, I was a bellow. Until Groot Curtis told me, if you can't ring bell and blow whistle at the same time, you're no bellow. So I started to carry dance, you know.
Okay.
Then we move up. In my team, we started doing lay costumes in the valley. Myself, Scrap, and a fellow called Roachy.
Okay.
And later on in 2002, we decided that we were going to move on and form a group called the Prodigal Sons.
Okay.
And we was good.
Right.
We was real good.
And you're still alive.
Oh, yeah.
15 years later, eh?
Believe it or not, if everyone just sent all the Prodigals home with their group, we would have the best group of Masonry right now.
Well, this is the message right here, folks. You all hear what he's saying?
Send them
come back home. Come back home. So now tell me, you say you do a little bit of everything.
Yes.
What specific area do you do?
Well, basically, I deal a lot right now with mentoring
young
ones. I see guys now in other groups who are the big dogs and groups who I taught how to pace.
Wow.
So I do pacing. I did a little building, coloring, do it all. Do it all. A little bit of engineering.
Just about everything. Cheese of all trades. There you have it, folks. One of our unsung heroes. Cheese Moss. Thank
Prodigals
you.
Prodigals, come home.
You hear that?